August is hot, and so are the savings at Appalachian Wireless, where all smartphones are 50% off, even the 64, 128, and 256 gig models. Two-year agreement required. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless, an East Kentucky network company.
Kentucky State Police is currently investigating a shooting of cattle in Pike County. Around 8 o'clock Tuesday morning, approximately 10 cows were shot dead on Ball Fork Mountain. 3 cows are injured and will have to be put down. Several are unaccounted for. Out of those shot, 3 were pregnant.
I left work early to come to check on what was going on. We'll see what information we can find.
Joe Yates and Danny Branham leased the property in Ransom from a land company in Kentucky. Together, they own 36 cattle. The two spent thousands of dollars putting up fences for the cows to roam.
We left roads open that we could have closed, you know, but we wanted to make it user-friendly to everybody, but evidently you can't do that up here.
Officials say the road is heavily populated.
There's lots of traffic up here. People come up here. They have bonfires.
Two suspects have been identified and charges are pending. Names have not yet been released.
Whoever done something like this is... that's gruesome. Yeah, that's animal cruelty for one thing.
In Pike County, Shelby Steele, EKB News.